went over this lady's research.
No, Yasmin, you need to mute your YouTube playback. You need to mute the YouTube playback because it's playing in the screen. That's why I muted you, because your playback is playing. Now go ahead and explain to me what my relationship status got to do with black men having an interracial marriage club at the March on Washington that happened before I was even born.
Hello, can you hear me?
Yeah, you're definitely a man. Go ahead.
I knew that was a man.
It's not about your relationship status. It's about your choices to continue to date these men and the message.
So again, you typed the message in the chat box and said, if you can't get a man, just say that. What does that mean? And why did you say it?
It means, why do you continue to date these men that constantly berate you instead of... Hold on, can I call back and turn my camera on?
So but you said I can't get a man. So I'm not dating any man, according to you, because I can't get one.
But it's just your message. Why are y'all fawning over these dusty-ass men? Like, it makes absolutely no sense.
You don't know.
I don't care. I'm asking you to come up here and explain why you said what you said. What did it have to do with the information being presented?
No, I have a lot to say about the information and the message. I have a better message that you can give to these women instead of you just...
I don't care. No. What you're going to do, if you think there's a better message, what you're going to do is you're going to start a YouTube channel and you're going to put your message out there and you're going to see how many people want to watch and listen to you.
Suggestions?
What?
Then you say if you have a better message to present to you, then if you like it, you will take it.
I said, since you have a better message, and actually, no, I didn't. I said, what conditions did I put on there? What conditions did I put on there? Didn't I say if the person proves me wrong, I will change my message? You have yet to do that.
I will prove you wrong.
Go ahead.
So basically, you telling them to abort these children is not realistic. You should go tell them to take out a life insurance policy on these men, because obviously black men are running around.
How is abortion not realistic when anybody can walk into an abortion clinic and abort?
That's not even what we're talking about.
No. There is no first of all. First of all, recognize whose panel you on. That's first of all. Second of all, you're up here to answer about the comments that you typed into my chat box. I'm not interested in your opinion on anything else. So stop wasting my time and do what you're up here for, which is to explain your message in my chat box. If you cannot do that, get off of my panel. It's that simple. Go ahead and unmute yourself.
Okay, I will, Miss Thang. If you could get a man fish, you would not be making 2-hour-long videos every motherfucking week about how you can't get a man and how black men are constantly berating you bald-headed bitches on YouTube. Mm-hmm. Why waste your time? Why not go to...
I ain't got time. I ain't got time because I'm going to tell y'all what that is. That's a dude who wants you to stop dealing with black men so he'll have more black dick to suck.
That thing right there, okay, that's what's up. He's competing.
He's one of those men who realize that you're his competition as a black woman. It just is what it is. Moving right along.
Wow.